As we discussed earlier in this lesson, a data scientist needs to have substantive expertise. What does that mean? Well, typically, it means that a data scientist knows which questions to ask, can interpret the data well, and understands the structure of the data. You can imagine that a data scientist needs to know about the problem they're solving. For example, if you're solving an online advertising problem, you want to make sure you understand what types of people are coming to your website, how they're interacting with the website, and what different data means. That can help you ask the right questions, like, are people falling off and not completing our ads at a certain point in the flow? Or do people complete more ads at a certain time of day? You would also then be very familiar with how the data is stored and structured, and that could help you work more efficiently and more effectively. This is why it's important for a data scientist to have substantive expertise. It's important to note that data scientists usually work in teams, so it's normal for data scientists to be stronger in some areas and weaker in others. So even if you as a data scientist don't have tons of substantive expertise, if you have great hacking skills or know a lot of statistics, you can still be a valuable member of a data science team.